The number of people applying for unemployment benefits rose by 61,000 last week to 719,000. That shows many employers are still cutting jobs, even as more businesses reopen and vaccines increase. Before the pandemic, jobless claims typically ran below 220,000 a week.